cases, some teens. People from out of province, out of the country, often. School program in the morning, and then do one-on-one computer tutorials during the day, and then after-school programming, perhaps teen lounges, but the one-on-one tutorials are mostly utilized by seniors.